Now, jumping into that jetliner can be no fun if those friendly skies are rumbling with thunderheads.
But new technology could soon bring us all a smoother ride and calmer nerves. Here's ABC's tech contributor, Tina Trin.
On the ground, it's scary enough. Lightning, storms, and tornadoes destroying everything in their path. 30,000 feet up, the skies aren't so friendly either, and commercial pilots must navigate around the mayhem. Weather radars are located in the nose of the plane, but they don't always give pilots the full picture.
They just get a single scan of the weather, and this takes a slice in front of the aircraft, and they do have adjustments so they can control the tilt angle for the antenna, but at the end of the day, they're still only looking at one slice of the weather.
Now Honeywell has created a 3D weather radar that can detect storms up to 60,000 feet up and 320 nautical miles out. We got to see it in action.
We're on board Honeywell's Convair 580 test flight aircraft, and we're basically looking for storms today. It's pretty clear out right now, but we're gonna head down to Virginia and see if we can't find any storms.
The Intuview weather radar scans the space in front of a pilot at 17 different tilt angles. It gives pilots a full 3D picture that can detect storms about 45 minutes ahead of the aircraft.
They can have a full situational awareness of what's ahead of them.
Early detection means pilots can choose an alternative route sooner, wasting less time and fuel. Want more clues about whether your flight will be on time? Consider the weather where your airline is based.
Most airlines have an on-time performance rating in the low to mid 70% range, and that often has to do with weather as well. So Delta, for example, has an on-time performance rating in the mid 80s, but they're headquartered in Atlanta, which is less susceptible to, say, winter storms.
Wherever you're headed this season, staying one step ahead of the weather will keep your travel plans from being grounded. Tina Trin, ABC News, New York.